everybody, and good morning, and welcome back. Welcome back to my channel. In this morning's video, we are going to continue our African daisy paint by sticker picture. It's been a while since I worked on this paint by sticker. I'm going to say about a month. Got my coffee over here. Got my tweezers. Let's get going. Now, I want to place F13. How is everybody doing today? I hope everybody is great. F12. Me, I'm wonderful. I am just a year older today, so happy birthday to me. D42. Okay, this is D42. I don't know, guys. There we go. That's how it's placed. I was confused there for a minute. Alrighty, D23. I finally feel well enough to sit at my desk. Instead of laying down all day. D55. I want to thank you all for being patient with me and staying with me till I start these crafty videos again. D43. I have a cross stitch video in mind. I'm going to be cross stitching again. I haven't cross stitched in about a month and a half. D38. D40. My mom called me and sang me happy birthday this morning. She tried to make me a couple years older than I am. Then she decided to tell me that I'm older than dirt. D41. 34 years old, guys. I remember being 13, saying, man, I can't wait to see what I look like when I'm 30. D39. Although when I was a teenager, I wasn't sure if I was going to make it to this age because I was a delinquent, man. D79. I have priors, guys. I have priors. D44. F17. My son is in his room watching TV. B43. Under the B43. Right here. B37. B38. B40. Cute. Why does this seem like it's extra bright today? There we go. I'm sorry if that was messing up your vision. Until now, B26, and it probably looks extra bright to me because I haven't been under these lights in a while. It's probably not even bright. B25. My mom is supposed to be coming over later and dropping off my birthday present. B19. So expect a video for that. You're going to get two videos today. B31. Accidentally bent that sticker a little bit, guys. F20. I also hope you guys don't mind that a makeup tutorial for St. Patrick's Day is going to be a couple days late. And the reason why that is because I still got this rash going on my face. So as soon as this rash clears up, I will in fact film a St. Patty's Day makeup tutorial. C. C84. I have an idea that this is going to be a very beautiful flower. C80. C79. This surgery threw me completely off track, guys, with my plan and my videos and stuff. And for that, I apologize. But I am going to catch up in due time. C63. My follow-up appointment is on the 19th of March. Go see what, finally reveal what it looks like underneath the wrapping. That's always the exciting part for me. I'm going to tell you, it wasn't the exciting part for me the first time around, because when I first saw my foot after the first surgery, I cried. And reason being I cried is because it looked so much better than it did. And it was a shock to see all them stitches. Like, it looks like Chucky's face. And it still looks like Chucky's face. But it's fixed. C68. I've come a long way with this foot. 3 years, guys. 3 years dealing with this broken foot. 3 surgeries later. C64. C69. C54. Under the C54. C70. C52. C85. C81. C77. C76. C82, C83, under the C83, and then I need to readjust my leg here. Not comfortable to sit. Okay. Alrighty. Next one is C67. C71. C72. C73, F14, under the F14. C53, C50. Very tiny F9. F2. Now that I'm thinking about it, I need to take some medicine. So, I need to take blood thinner, pain pill. Mom. amoxicillin, my antibiotic. You know what? That pharmacy and doctor's office is lucky that I kept my pills from my first two surgeries, because they've been giving me trouble with my antibiotic. Okie dokie artichokes. Pills taken. I would take my Benadryl at noon. It is not time to take my Benadryl yet. Next one is B. Three. Very tiny B5. Very tiny E23. Actually looks bigger as a sticker than it is in this plate, in this space. Okay, E27. E20. E18. E28. Look how cute. Beautiful. Let's do a couple more minutes, and then I think that'll be a long enough video for today. B7. B9. D85. Oops. We're going to go ahead and fix this. There we go. D84. D84. D92. There it is, it was hiding over here. D92. B15. D89. B4. D48. Under the D, 48. Alrighty, I think that's going to be enough for today. I want to thank you all for joining me in this video. Please don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.